What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Tank back with another video, and today we're doing Limelight by Rush. You guys have been requesting this like crazy. It was almost as requested as Xanadu. That was it. I about forgot the name of it. I about got roasted. But anyways, it's about as requested as that video, so I have to hop on it. You know how it is over here on the channel. Whichever comment in the comment section gets the most likes, they get the next review. So let's go ahead and hop into it. This is Limelight by Rush. Don't forget to go ahead and slap that like button. And make sure that button right there is gray. If it's not, if it's red, just press it. It'll turn gray. It's like magic. It makes me smile. I love magic. But let's go ahead and hop into it. All right, that's pretty much what I was getting from the title of it, Limelight, being in the limelight. But I still, it's really hard to pay attention to the lyrics when you got Nil over here slapping 75 drums and every percussion instrument in the book. And then you got the voice of an angel right here. And then you got the man playing guitar hitting 75 pedals with his feet. Come on, man. Three people. Captured in the fisheye lens, a camera, caught in a camera's glint. Come on, man, that's actually a bar. Rush is out here dropping bars. Let me repeat it. Rush is dropping bars, guys. Come on. Fisheye lens, that's in a camera. Come on, I'm not getting past that. I still can't get past how they got three amazing members of a band in one group. Like, you know, usually in bands, the drummer might stand out, the guitarist might stand out, the vocalist might stand out. But no, in this, it's all of them. Come on. Before we get into this, because I know he's about to rip this thing, I want to listen to that part one more time, just because it's beautiful. I'm going to take it back It is. It's straight beautiful. Look out at the passion behind this man's voice whenever he puts into it. Like, you could see that everything he's saying, he lived it, man. Come on. Slow it down. No, you're not gonna do that and then turn it off. We're taking that whole thing back. Smack those drums again, boy. I need to hear it. Come on! And that's a good boy at the end, man. That is crazy. I absolutely love them. Honestly, the three-man band, they ain't nothing else like it. I want to know how they managed to get an insane vocalist, a guitarist that could play like four different instruments at one time, and they got the best drummer to ever live. All in one band. Like, how? Are they best friends? Did they grow up together? Did they get involved in the music biz and they all met each other? I want to know, because that is insane. But anyways, if you did enjoy the reaction, go ahead and slap that like button. Subscribe if you are new. It's been your boy Tank. Later, guys.